take this moment to remember those who have been affected by